Well, not a lot's changed in the grocery store over the years, especially the humble old shopping cart. But even that now is going high tech. We're getting the first look at Sobeys Smart Cart. This is high tech. It's AI enabled, and it allows you to scan and pay for all your products right here in the aisle. Think of it as a self-checkout on wheels, allowing you to skip the line. The Smart Cart, a first of its kind in Canada, has a built-in scanner and computer which keeps track of everything you put in it. Let's say I need some walnuts, by the way. Now, let's do some walnuts.
Okay. Then.
So there's a barcode, right? And what do we just scan it right here?
Yeah, so you'd scan the product barcode, and you'd place it inside the shopping cart. And that's it.
Up on the screen here, it says
walnuts.
Walnuts.
Yeah.
And it gives me the price of the walnuts.
That's right.
And as I put new items in, I get a running tally of the price, right?
Yeah, that's exactly right.
It means shoppers get a real-time tally of what their current bill is with tax. The cart also features a built-in scale for produce.
Anything that's a produce item, what you do is you type in the code that you'd see on the label there. So here I type in 4065. This gives me the bell peppers here on the screen.
Bell pepper.
Exactly.
Right,
so when I select the bell peppers and I throw them inside of the cart, there's actually a scale inside the cart here. So this actually weighed that product and will show me that it's 0.21 kilograms, 92 cents, and I click add to cart here.
Yeah, there it is. There's the weight right there and the price. The cart is also equipped with cameras. Eventually, it will allow it to know exactly what you're putting in without you having to scan anything. And Sobeys says other features are on the way for the Smart Cart. Of course, it all begs one question. Is this going to cost someone their job at Sobeys?
Actually, what we're seeing so far is this allows our employee to be more on the floor, to be able to engage with our customer, because as part of this pilot, we're going to train all of our employees.
You're not planning to lay someone off because of these
this
carts.
Is actually freeing up some people to be able to engage with our customers.
So right now, if you want to test out the Sobeys Smart Cart with AI technology, you have to come here to the company's Oakville, Ontario store. They have 10 of the carts right now for customers to use. Depending on how that goes, you could see the high-tech carts rolled out all over the place. Richard Southern, City News.